have your attention, I would like to start my speech. Some things just can't be described in words. My eyes are a little wet seeing the free-flying birds. These are the tears of happiness of seeing the birds flying up in the sky. Thanks to the fearless leaders who faced it all, making the tough times pass by. Love can speak more volume when words become less. Love for the freedom of some have left us blessed. Blessed with the freedom, the moments we share. Come, let us learn to care for our nation, to care for its people peace. Come, let's wish our India a happy Independence Day. Good morning, everyone. I am Sara Abrar Haddadi, and today I'm going to discuss on the topic of Independence Day 2023. Since 1947, we celebrate Independence Day, right? So, I don't think so. Any one of you present over here don't know what is Independence Day? British colonized over India. Many lost their life, many lost their home, that shield, so many movements, so and so. And finally, India got independence. See, I know, it's not as easy as I'm saying it. But still, why to discuss something here on the stage, which is easily available on Google and Wikipedia? Because, hello, it's modern era, where you find Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, WhatsApp on the phone of each. Oh, it's Independence Day. Let me take a beautiful photograph with the caption of hashtag Independence Day. Hashtag celebrating Independence Day. Hashtag I'm free. Hashtag I love India forever. Hashtag hashtag. Forwarded to my colleagues, WhatsApp status updated, Facebook post on Facebook posted, Insta story updated, Independence Day done. This is what most people do. Some might leave their home or their road, but the very next day, as the Independence Day is gone, their so-called nationalism gone. In this world of social media, we might make a video edit, but through this, we are losing good fun. A great example is here with us. If you look closely, our school students have made their own badge with colors. One way of appreciating art and a sign of unity while making it. It also reduces plastic waste. If you think about it, it's quite funny because we take care of our parents each day. Our parents take care of us each day. But for our mother India, we have three fixed days, which is Independence Day, Republic Day, and Earth Day. Well, ishq to karta hai har koi, mehboob par marta hai har koi. Ishq to karta hai har koi, mehboob par marta hai har koi. Kabhi watan ko mehboob bana kar to dekho, kasam se tum par marega har koi. But in this era, we hardly love our country. No doubt we say we love our country, but the ones who stay in the ice, hot temperatures of Rajasthan, day, night, never mind, are the ones who truly love our country. Today is Independence Day, a day which is to be celebrated when one is truly independent. But honestly, I don't think so any one of you present over here is actually independent. We say we are celebrating the Independence Day of 1947 in 2023 without actually being independent. We say we are celebrating the 76th year of independence when still today we are bounded with negative thoughts. We say we are celebrating the 76th year of independence when still today we live in Lokya Kahenge. We say we are celebrating the 76th year of independence when still today people believe in Beti Bachao, Beti Parao, Fir Nijakar Kitchen Mein Bithao. We say we are celebrating the 76th year of independence when still today it's more shameful to be raped than being a rapist. We say we are celebrating the 76th year of independence when still today a girl is taught to walk properly, talk properly, speak properly, dress properly, behave properly. And not even for once, a boy is taught just to see properly. And we are celebrating the 76th year of independence. Where we murder people for the sake of fame and the sake of fame. And congratulations, we are celebrating the 76th year of independence. This 15th August 2023, it's not just Independence Day, but the under construction Independence Day. One more thing I would like to add is chocolate are being distributed here. If your nationalism is rise just a little through my speech, it's your responsibility to collect all those wrappers in your pocket as well as someone else if required. and dispose it in a proper dustbin because it starts from you, then the world. At last, आजादी की शान खराब ना होने देंगे, शहीदों की कुर्बानी बदनाम ना होने देंगे, बची है एक बूंद भी लहू की तब तक, बची है एक बूंद भी लहू की तब तक, भारत माँ की आंचल को नीलाम ना होने देंगे। थैंक यू सो मच एंड बेस्ट ऑफ लक फॉर द इंडिपेंडेंस डे व्हिच इज स्टिल टू बी अचीव्ड। जय हिंद।
वेरी वेरी एक्सलेंट स्पीच। या कार्यक्रमातील सर्व विद्यार्थ्यांसाठी